Nick Zone!
All right, people, what's going on? It's your boy Nick Zone here with Mike Wave, and Demigod is taking a shit. We are playing some Gears of War 4. I'm a scout, Mike Wave's a sniper, and Demigod, other than being a plumber after he's done taking a shit, is a engineer. Well, yeah, there you go, he's a mechanic. A poop mechanic. Another shepherd destroyed. If you need help, Mike, just call it out.
Reloading.
We have so much cash, it's awesome. Wow, that's a lot of them. Wow, they all blew up. And we all fall down. Oh no! I've got you. I've got you, AFK Demigod. What he gets for saying I rage? I don't fucking rage. Get out of here. Do not explode around me. Shut the fuck up. G-Boy, thank you so much for the support, dog. Alright, moving this way. I'm not a super high rank. I've been playing campaign a lot because I love the story. I know, I picked you up. I saved your life. I know, for being a dick. That's what you get for saying I rage. On fucking camera, asshole. Because I definitely do not rage. That's bullshit. I just have better things to do. Yeah, and absolutely yesterday, dog, this was one of the most painful mornings of my life. I played with you guys till 7:30. I had to wake up, and I still hadn't eaten, I hadn't cooked. Yeah, the cooking becomes, you know, I had to clean afterwards. I had a shit ton of stuff I had to do. I was playing with you guys till 7:30. I didn't go to bed till 10, and I had to wake up at 2 a.m. this morning. It was one of the most painful days of my life.
Aww.
So there you go. Yeah. So, G-Boy, yes, I am mainly scout, just because you can see how good I am with the shotgun. I mean, I played Soldier before, and that was kind of cool. But honestly, the Scout is where it's at. I mean, I'm a Scout. Scouting for that vagina. Boonch. Right, Josh?
Yes!
I know. I'm pretty good. Hey, Mike, can you help Josh recreate the fortifications? We're going to need them. Mike?
Unlawful citizens.
Look at that.
All right, well, next chance you get. We're only on wave two of the
assaulting.
Fourth wave, so yeah. I'm laser focused on collecting as much money as possible. Money? Yeah, I'm not getting close to that. Wow, level 7 sniper. That's awesome, dude. I'm only a level 3. Scout. Get away from our defenses. The what? Yeah, but that's good. That makes you a jack of all trades, which is what I want. You're like our filler, dog. Hey, I gave you this game for free because you're a winner of the Nixon show, so you better do something for me. Jesus, what's hitting me? Wow, that sounded ugly. Okay, yeah, it's this guy. GR1, what the fuck are you doing? Alright, stay away from me. Voila! You see how he shimmy shakes before he dies? It's pretty funny. Five left. Now look at this guy. What the hell is he shooting? And Mike just domed him. Completely domed his stupid robot ass. Take care, JP. Nice. Who else shoot him? Oh, force is authorized. Wow. You're good. You. You. You're good. No, not yet. We're going to do that last one. Last one. Because we want to save it because those are really expensive to maintain, Mike. They're really expensive to maintain and they break really easy. I don't think so. Do you know, Demigod, if that's the case? Oh, 80% headshot sniper, dude. Fucking already, our boy Demigod, when he plays his fucking sniper, he's at 200%. I'm at 200% for my shotgun, and I'm at 200% health, which is why I'm doing so good as the scout. Mike, do you have any perks? Well, you can melt them down and create fucking sniper perks, dog. No, yes, you can. You're wrong. You're absolutely wrong. I wish you were here right now so I could slap you upside the head so I could teach you how to do it. Nah, I know you. It is worth it. You can fucking melt it down. It adds up. It does. A lot faster than you think. Mike, we high as fuck. Trying to argue with Nixon about Gears of War 4. Can I get the active, please? Nice. Alright, there we go. Suppression mode engaged. Another dead shepherd! Murder! Yep, dismantling is kind of my thing. Thank you for the support, G-Boy. And hey, we do free giveaways. Like, comment, and subscribe. The Nixon Show, baby. The Nixon Show. Oh, shit. Yeah, I've already given away four now. No, because he's already got it. He just doesn't play this game because he must suck or something.
You have been targeted for elimination.
Well, I'm telling you right now, he doesn't play, and he usually only doesn't play if he sucks. Stop shooting me with that shit. Come on, die. There you go. It felt good, didn't it? Hey, I got a salvo. Yeah, you can add me, man, but only if you're a subscriber. If you're not a subscriber, you can't add me. You gotta subscribe to Nixon on YouTube. Oh, shit. Bitch, the double. Take a seat. Take a seat right over there. Alright, I got the salvo. Is there an ammo locker up? Alright, thank you. I think we only need two, honestly. Because the other time, they all got destroyed.
Just what I needed.
Oh, so it's got plenty. Nice. I'll take it. I'm coming on in. Hustling and bustling. Yeah, thanks, man. Yeah, the YouTube is Nixon. It's Nixon 5000, the same thing. It's all, you got a link right there on how to get to it. You can just open it in another window. But yeah, and my gamer tag is as simple as that. N-I-C-K-S-O-N, Nixon. So yeah, feel free to add me. Play all the time, headshot baby. We'll help you get through wave 50. We'll play versus with you. We're a fun group of people. Especially Mike Wee. Oh man, he's a party animal. Mike Wee. I love my little brother. He's fun. I love you, Mike. Mike, did you hear me? I just gave you a shout out on my show and you didn't say anything. Well, you could say thank you, Witchwood.
Mode initiated. Targets engaged.
Nice. Really? You're a pathetic piece of shit. Jesus, Mike, you're sniping them across the map for them to have fucking drops all over the place like this. Is anyone getting hit where they need help? What kind of a trooper skin? What color?
Just what I need.
Oh yeah, I've got the blue one. The blue one's cool. Yeah, I have it on everything. I still think the sky camo for me is cooler. I like the sky camo.
Reload your men's here.
Wow, really? Holy shit, we do. Probably. Well, that's why I'm asking Josh to do it. Everything, fizz, weed, and drink, and whatever else you want to put in your tank. Now, what y'all think? Nixon's a scary man. I'm Nixon, and I do everything. All right, I'm going back in because wave 35 is when it gets scary. I know, I'm really good at this game. 352 kills. It's all in day's work. I just deposited fucking 13K, dude. I'm Nixon, and I do everything. I might want to put in some more defenses. I'm going to... You guys keep doing your thing. I'm going to buy some extra defenses. Yep. All right.
Are you making it too easy? Tracker destroyed.
All right, so that's up. Nice. A guardian. All right. Well, I'm making extra defenses for just in case scenarios. Nice. Oh shit, Mike, help me out. I got you, Mike. Thank you for watching my back. I can't pick this thing up now. All right, I got it. Watch my back, people, I'm making a defense. Take that thing out. I can't fucking drop this thing until you guys take it out. It's all right, he won't kill me. I'm survivable. I'm fine, see? I gotta put this down over here because it'll come in handy. Nice, yeah, they won't... I don't think they'll get through that. Nice, yeah, there's no way they'll get through that. All right, so now you guys have extra defenses around there. Thinking those outer defenses were a bad idea, but it was worth a try. Those outer defenses I planted were a bad idea. My bad. Unless Mike can defend that left side with it, but the right side, I've got to be there for it. I mean, which I will be. I just couldn't do it right now because I was figuring shit out. Nice. Good job, people. I don't know. Did we do it? Oh, well, I wasn't paying attention because I was trying to do something. Something that could save my life. I'm going to do it again. Even though it's going to cost us money, I'm putting money on the table, so it's all good. Stow weapon. Nice. Want another one of these. I'm going to put it right where I had it last time, except they blew it up because I wasn't paying attention. Well, not paying attention. Was fucking working. Working, son. Alright, sweet. Got that shit up. Nice shot. Alright, I'm grabbing this tri shot too for our shit. Oh shit, run! Oh shit, I might get downed. I'm running as fast as I fucking can. Alright, I'm alive, I'm good. Holy shit, I was trying to get that damn trigun. Nice shot, Mike. Holy shit. Five left. No, it's all right. I'm going to get you more. I got a lot. In the mid? I'm in the mid. Nice. Oh, you're talking about money. Yeah, you should have called that out earlier. And not killed the last one. Or maybe Mike killed the last one, I don't know. Oh, okay, well that's your fault. You should have kept it alive and said don't kill the last one, and then I would have gotten the rest. Mid? I'm not seeing anything, dog. All right, that's good. Fine. Fair enough. $7,000. Well, because we fucking put so much money into the defenses. That's the point. I'm keeping my eyes peeled. I don't see anyone. All right, I see one person. There's a lot more, and I'm sure the second I go for him, he's going to do something. His team. Yep, I knew it. His team's here, but I'm better than that.
Come on.
Out of here. Oh shit, I'm getting hurt, real hurt. I made it through, but I might get downed. I'm alive, Jesus, okay, that was close. Where's the pouncer? No one spotted it. All right, cool. All right, swinging off the damn fence. Keep it up, people. We're doing well. Biatch. Is that a grenade? It is a grenade. All right, I'm gonna start planting these. I didn't plant. All right, well, just keep it alive. No one's gonna kill us, and it can't destroy our fucking base. Alright, mid. I'm looking for mid money. Okay, I see it. Oh, there's a lot of it here. Nice. You should have let me get that. I get double, remember?
Sweet.
Yeah, I'll take it down. Good job. We're doing well, people.
Okay, let's get this done.
Well, that's why you're on the turret over there. Yeah, that's why you're on the turret over there. I want another one of those defenses. Nice defense over there. Earning my pay grade. It's a great barrier that I put there. Yep, we'll do this, no problem. Alright, got my defenses in place. Where are they at? Oh, I see a pouncer. Nice, we got it. Grabbing its money. For lack of a better term. Nice shot there, turret. Keep it up, people. Up, oh, DR1. Need help?
Not now.
Nice, dog. Keep it up. I'm picking up the money. Out of here. Out of here. There's a lot of money down this way. Oh shit, nope, too much heavy fire, I can't do it. Nice. A lot of them are coming on the left, I noticed. Alright, you keep it up, Mike. Let me know if you need help. Doing all right?
Suppressive.
Oh, two wins at once. That's not good. Out of here. I stream all the time, bro. Thank you for asking. Yeah, no. We're up on here all the time. Got him. MVP, baby. McSone. Oh, thank you, G-Boy. Yeah, no, you're the second person today that said I had a funny voice. I appreciate it. I do have a funny voice.
Let's do this!
Oh, wow, you guys are original. Jesus. You guys want me to suck your cocks, too? Well, there you go. Then shut the fuck up. Oh, wow, we got a full arsenal, don't we? We have a full fucking arsenal. This is fantastic. There we go. Very full fucking arsenal. I like what we got here. This is good. Nice. Okay.
Got one.
Doing good. Where the fuck are these people? Yeah, no, people have told me that I have a voice made for radio. Ooh, headshot, baby. Juicy. I mean, that's part of the reason that I went to school is I always wanted to be in entertainment. Everything about this game is better. Yeah, I agree. It's gonna get ugly, people. Keep it up. No! Headshot, baby. You're down? All right. All right, he's dead. No one's around you, Mike. Shit. Yeah, we're here. We got your back. No, don't you dare touch me with that grenade, you asshole. Nice. Out of here. That was beautiful. Nope. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Bitch! It's on, baby. Paid to play video games and shit. Nice juke. Didn't last for too long, though. Come here, fucking flanking son of a bitch. Headshot. Last one. MVP, baby. All right, people. This is where it counts. Wave 40. Boss fight.
We got 30 seconds to regroup.
Yo, Mike, why don't you pick up M-Bar is what our friend G-Boy is asking.
Just what I need.
He says it takes down even Guardians in just a couple seconds. Well, you're doing a good job as it is. It's something for you to try next time, okay? You and I will play campaign. You have to play campaign sometime soon. You'll have plenty of opportunity to use M-Bar there. Okay? Yeah, no, I know you know how to use it. Oh, easy. Awesome. We got an easy boss. Or actually, I'm going to pick up some heavies. What do I want? Salvo might be a good choice. All right, start firing. Come on, man. Nope. Not firing yet. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Nice, good shot. Nice, keep it up. We got it! Oh, Nixon with the shotgun! I took down a fucking helicopter with a shotgun! Yeah, baby! Another one? Because we got it so fast? Yeah, I see it. Alright. Let me get that other salvo. That was hilarious, though. That was great footage. I got another salvo. Oh, you're down. I'm running. Stay right there, dog. Gotcha. Wow, right in time for the fucking explosions and shit, too. Oh, fuck. Okay, we can't do this. Oh, fuck. All right. I got to be focused. Like, hey, I dropped the salvo over there, so go pick up the salvo. Get him up, Mike. Get him up. Don't let him die. Oh, you're both down. Fuck me. I'm getting you. Don't worry, Mike. Got you, buddy. Yeah, we got you. So. salvo. All right, fuck it. I hear it. There it is. Die? We kept everyone alive on wave 40? Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Keep that up, people. Good job. Alright, people. We're going to take a quick break, and we will be right back on the Nixon Show with some more Gears of War 4 Horde Mode. Thanks so much for watching. Boy Nixon on all the time. Catch you in the next video.
When I woke up today, I felt like getting drunk and playing video games with your boy Nixon.